Okay, first off, this is the button that is supposed to bring up the crosshairs on screen, or it also brings up a timer. As you can see, and also here, nothing is happening. Now, the other button that isn't working is the back button for the menus. So I'll bring up the menu, and as you can see, it is not working.